You're about to see a few people learn to use the newest, most advanced business computer in the world. It.